Most of the time, kids just do math problems while they're sitting down.
Kids learn kinesthetically. They live in a three-dimensional world.
I was astounded.
56, 49, 42, 35.